get away!
All right, mace time. I'm gonna hammer. No, I have a better idea. Damn it, disarm him! Man, are you fucking slow! Get a diet, fatty! Seriously, man, you are fucking slow on that disarm, really. Now the disarming has become like the new hidden blade. Slow and unreliable.
Get back!
Lower your sword. It's me.
Ezio. Again you saved me. First they enter my church, now my home.
I'll hunt them down. They won't come near you again.
Look around you. This is one of my treasure rooms. You're entitled to take anything you wish from it, in thanks for what you've done. I trust my apartments are safe now.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you for this most gracious gift. I must go, but I will come to you again when all the Pazzi are dead.
I will not forget what you've done for me. Buona fortuna.
Jeez, I expect him to have a little more. Get my greedy little paws on everything. Well, that ends the Lorenzo the Medici missions. Whoa! Ooh, shiny. Memory synced, Lorenzo saved. Goody! Oh, goody. And right in time for my new mission. Having saved his ass.
The Pazzi are dead. Every one of them.
I must admit, I've never before believed I could desire the death of others so deeply.
Nor I.
Ezio. Thank you for the role you've played in keeping this dream of mine alive a little longer.
L'onore è mio, signore.
What will you do now, figliolo?
There are still others I must hunt, signore. They are already digging their claws into the heart of Venezia.
No. La bella Venezia. Then that is where your journey must take you, Ezio. Before you leave us, I have something for you. A gift.
Ooh. Ooh, new cape.
This identifies you as a friend of the Medici. As long as you wear it, the city guards will be more tolerant of your actions. But be warned, It will not grant you immunity from the law.
That's okay. Every time I break the law, I break legs.
E la fortuna favorisca la tua rama.
Yep, so while I have this cape on, my notoriety will never go up.
Ciao, signore. E ben meet your amici.
Sure. Alright, we'll try this Florentine mahogany.
An excellent choice, signore.
Alright, I'm a brown belt.
Guardate che tagli di manzo.
Questo agnello! Anyway, let me skip ahead. Alrighty, so our mission has finally taken us here. And it's off to Leonardo da Vinci's.
Leonardo!
I have to say, my new hood and my armor match, the color matches perfectly.
Mi dispiace, messer, but he is gone. Maestro Leonardo was commissioned by a Venetian noble to face...
And by coincidence, I just happened to need to go to Venice.
...his entire workshop to Venezia. It's quite an opportunity.
Grazie mille, friend.
Alright.
Please, be careful, Mr.
Can do all those assassin's tombs later. Really, I'm not in the mood right now. It's already done enough going through climbing shit for the moment. First, I want to purchase that armor.
Take what you want. Spare me. I'm just an errand boy.
I'm just gonna cut this while I pick up my stuff and shit.